Hello everyone, I'm Madam Wood. So for today, I'm going to recommend you a website which is very useful for 5 minutes of reading per day. To me, 5 minutes of reading, the effects wonder. The website is called Let's Read Asia. Okay, so you just have to key in Let's Read Asia, press enter, choose the first one, and they will bring you to this page. If you look at it, the graphics are very colorful and attractive. This website gathers stories around the world, and they more focus on Asia. Okay? For this website, the languages vary. From this, I can't read, to Tagalog, Balinese, Filipino, and of course, English. So for today, I will just focus on English. Okay? So in English sections, there are a lot of wonderful books as well. If you would like to choose the level, you can choose it here. From my first book to level 5. Every book consists of around 20 to 25 pages. And the graphics are very attractive. And there are less words. That's why I say 5 minutes of reading. Let's look at one. Okay, I will just click. This is for level 4. Okay, please click read. Or if you would like to download for offline, okay, you can download as PDF. Okay, can be portrait for landscape or booklet form. Okay, so if you would like to read online, just click read. All these are the values for this story. We can even read the synopsis here. Okay, so let's check it out. So this is the outlook of the story. We can go from pages to pages. Okay, and I think children will enjoy reading this for 5 minutes a day only, especially young children. Okay, so that's all for my sharing today. I hope you enjoy this website as well. Goodbye.